At a recent screening for the 2016 Marvel Studios movie, screenwriter C. Robert Cargill revealed his plans for the antagonist of a potential Doctor Strange 2, saying simply that Nightmare will be the villain. Stephen Strange will be battling one of the biggest enemies, Nightmare, in Doctor Strange 2. The director also confirmed that the ruler of the dream dimension, Nightmare, will be movie's villain. In the trailer and leaked pictures of the set, we saw Strange being tortured by Ebony Maw, a member of Thanos' fearsome Black Order. But apparently, he will survive not just Infinity War, but also its follow-up Avengers 4. Fortunately for fans of Marvel Cinematic Universe, Benedict Cumberbatch will be reprising his role as Stephen Strange in Avengers Infinity War, which premieres in theaters on April 27 this year.